Expressing abilities and making requests. Expressing ability and inability. If you have the ability to do something, you are in a condition to do it, or you have the qualities or skills needed to do it. We can use can to describe natural or learned ability. Example, she can run 1500 meters in 5 minutes. We use can't to express inability in the present. I can't cook food. I'm very tired. We use is, am, or able to express ability in the present. Example, Veena is able to sing well. We use was or were able to describe the successful completion of a specific action. Example, we were able to get plane tickets last week. We can use could when we describe general ability in the past. Example, I could run very fast when I was a girl. We can use couldn't to describe a specific action not successfully completed. Example, we could not get tickets for the cricket match. Modal verb can. Can is an auxiliary verb. We can use can to talk about possibility and ability, make requests, ask for or give permission. The main verb is always the infinitive. In a positive form, I can play cricket. Here can is an auxiliary verb. In negative form, he cannot or can't play cricket. Interrogative form, can you play cricket? Possibility and ability. We can use can to talk about what is possible, what we are able or free to do. Normally we use can for the present, but it is possible to use can when we make a decision about the future. Requests and orders. We often use can in a question to ask somebody to do something. This is not a real question. We do not really want to know if the person is able to do something. We want them to do it. The use of can in this way is informal. Use of be able to. Ability. We use be able to express an ability. Able is an adjective meaning having the power, skill, or means to do something. If we say, I am able to swim, it is like saying, I can swim. We sometimes use be able to instead of can or could for ability. Be able to is possible in all tenses, but can is possible only in the present and could is possible only in the past when referring to an ability. Structure of be able to, subject plus be plus able plus infinitive. In positive form, I am able to drive. In negative form, she is not or isn't able to drive. In interrogative form, are you able to drive? Be able to. Although we look at be able to here, it is not a modal verb. It is simply the verb be plus an adjective followed by the infinitive. We look at be able to here because we sometimes use it instead of can and could. We use be able to talk about ability. Permission. We sometimes use can to ask or give permission for something. Note that we also use could, may, might for permission. The use of can for permission is informal. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, Vijay Kumari TLM and Spoken English. Thank you.